Radhika Bhargavkar. Today I am going to share some information about history. History is a smaller part of a bigger subject which we can name as social science. Social science is a branch which helps us study about the economical, social, geographical and political features of the society. History works like a bridge between past and present. We can study past and build up a good future with working on it into the present. Now, history gives us information about the journeys, about the adventures undertaken by the people throughout the world. We can learn about the life of people, the accommodations of the people, their food habits, their clothing, their settlements, their faith, their beliefs, art and craft, and whatnot. History needs some sources to pass on the information. Now, if I want to know something what had happened yesterday, I can use radio, news channels, newspapers, etc. But if I want to know what had happened 10 years or 15 years back, I would ask to the elderly people into the society and my family. But if I want to know what had happened hundreds of years ago, what had happened into the centuries back, here I need to study history. History gives us lots of information, but there are sources of information. These sources can be divided into three parts: primary sources, secondary sources, and tertiary sources. Now let us deal with this into the detail ahead. Be in touch with us. Parijat Academy provides you the chance to get e-learning. So join us quickly and enjoy learning. Thank you.